Newslip presents... Boy, what a month that was! April 2007. April 6th, New York City, New York. Aging shock jock Don Imus makes one of the stupidest mistakes in the history of broadcasting by referring to the Rutgers women's basketball team as...
Nappy-headed hoes.
Despite its obvious offensive nature, the phrase saturates the media over the next 10 days until it becomes obvious that the only way to get talk radio and cable news channels to stop saying...
Nappy-headed hoes.
...is to fire Imus. So they do. April 19th, Washington, D.C. Attorney General Alberto Gonzalez appears before the Senate in connection with the firing of those 8 government prosecutors and claims more than 70 times not to remember things. I don't recall was, of course, better than what he originally chose to tell them. The dog ate my Constitution. April 29th, right back in Washington, D.C. Former CIA chief George Tenet goes on 60 Minutes to promote his book defending the way he ran the CIA during its back-to-back failures of 9/11 and Iraq. The big news, what he really meant by his now infamous slam dunk quote. It turns out that Tenet wasn't talking about his certainty of Saddam Hussein possessing weapons of mass destruction, but rather Tenet's certainty that the American public could be made to believe that Saddam had him. George Tenet's next job, slam dunkiness on the Easter Bunny, Santa Claus, and the Tooth Fairy. This has been yesterday's Newslet. A look back on humiliating gaffes, slip-ups, faux pas, and other snippets of great historical embarrassment.